All right, I'm at Lowe's. Barnstable Bay. This one is Hunter. Fanimation. Tom's handiwork here. Picture. Another Hunter. Fanimation. Harbor Breeze. And another Harbor Breeze up front. These are the boxes. That's one of the boxes in completely different spots than where the fans are. That's something I do find a bit strange. We have all the glassware here. And we have the LED light bulbs for 59 cents. I snag a few. Yeah. This Hunter fan. Crosswinds too. This Hunter of some sort. Not dumb, Springfield 2, not Crosses 2. It's Springfield 2. See the brush nickel and the Hunter. Classic 2. All the fan stuff in there. Outdoor Harbor Breeze. Outdoor Harbor Breeze Classic. This one, I like it. I actually like the look of it like that. And it's this one. That's that one. That one. It's definitely, it's a Fanimation right there. I have one more brand here now. Oh, this is a pretty cool one. Looks like a Windward from Hampton Bay. Windward 2. Yep, that one was already quick on that. Fanimation Ash. Interesting. That one's actually pretty cool. That one has unique weights to it. That just be moved by the air. Events. I should be right back. Alright, I'm back. This is Centralville. And it's a 42-inch Barnstable Bay that I find pretty unique. Might be a special one. Nice, yes, but not my style. Alright, I'll continue in a bit. Right, I'm back on this side. I'll show the rest ones on this side of it. There's some people been walking by, I just don't want to scare them and such. This is the one I saw at that restaurant. A lot of them look like Fanimation fans. There's a Fanimation Creek. Like, I don't see any here, actually. Alright, there's some people on the other side, so once they move over there, I'll go into the other side of the aisle. So, yep, I'll be right back. Here now. That's what the Fanimation one is called. and I think it was like a quick connect somewhat due to the vent. I'll be right back. Right here, seasonings right here. There's a punch up there, a little profile looking thing. Oh, I don't know, it's on clearance too. Yeah, let's see if they have any models on clearance for sale, like the display models like I got last time. So, yep, I'll be right back. So there's nothing on clearance and fan-wise, there's this Kichler thing over here. Yeah, I think I'd show you this old, different older Harbor Breeze fan, the TMPO. One of my favorite models from Harbor Breeze. And it had this thing all the way on the top here, upwards, it's a bit strange. Yep, I'll be fit this portion. Couldn't help to know that some of these light things here, they have some fans on them. I'm gonna show you each fan one that's there. It's probably discontinued models. It's my guess. This is where the clearance stuff is. No fans there. Yeah, so we're gonna have more fans new in box. Yeah, let's see if I find anything else. Just mostly looking around, might be getting some parts and such. Yeah, some newbies, not too many new stuff. Looks like they have a new logo on the Harbor Breeze fans. Like they actually have it not engraved in words, it's actually like a logo, not like some like funny Armitage. Yeah, I'll be right back. I found some more of these models here. Alright, so I just got some, seeing what these things are. I just got one of these mind brackets for the Harbor Breeze Crosswinds. So that one needs a new mounting bracket. This is one thing I do like about Lowe's and Home Depot, is they have a lot more stuff for if you need pieces for your fan and such. Also got two of these pull chains for the Coastal Breeze down in the DR. Some more pieces for that one. Yeah. Yeah. I guess that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more videos to come.